Right now, Toledo police are investigating a hit and run in West Toledo that left one person dead. It happened around 3 this morning at the 700 block of West Laskey. The name of the victim hasn't been released as of yet. Two people were taken in for questioning, though, after investigators found a license plate at the scene. No charges have been